Here's the improvisational solar steam setup today. Got the Fresnel lens. And we've got the boiler end right in the Fresnel lens there. We have the steam turbine on the end there. We have a shield for the wind here. And it's almost 2:30, so we've lost a lot of sun, but we're gonna see what we can get that surface temperature up to. And just in 3 minutes we have 145 on the metal at the top, 190 in the middle, 178. The metal seems to be absorbing a lot of the heat right now, so we'll have to wait and see.